My lovelies, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. Well, for today I have a digital drawing for you guys. I can't believe it myself. I tried my best and I don't know about you, but right now on Instagram and I think everywhere else, there's this thing going around with this six fan arts thingy and, well, you know, who would I be if I didn't do some fan art, if the chance is there? So I was asking my followers, like, okay guys, what would you suggest for my six fan art thingy? And this will be my first one, and I don't have all of them in one video because, like, I'm super slow, even more so on digital art, and that's why I will separate them and make probably for each one video. And yeah, this, like I probably will have the finished one put together and show you at the end with the last fan art. And also probably I will put up the line art to color for everyone, because, like, you know, it's fan art and I'm still between, like, some do fan art and earn money with it, but at the same time I know it's not that, like it's in a gray zone and I don't know if it's good or not to sell it, but yeah, I will see. And the first one, as you can see from the reference photo, is Anastasia from the movie Anastasia, and I love this movie. I loved it as a kid so much, like, it's crazy. I think she's beautiful. I think the music in it is beautiful, and for a long time I believe I thought it was a Disney movie, but it's actually not. It's like a movie. I don't quite know who made this movie, but it's not Disney, and for that it's beautiful, it's amazing, I love it, and absolutely I would be happy if a new version would came out with the technology of now. Like, this is so beautiful and I love the songs in them. And as you could see from the beginning, I sketched it, I recorded it, and actually I had two sketches. I had the first very, like, thumbnail kind of sketch, and I just couldn't get the head, and at first I wanted her to have the short hair with the head and being all sassy, and I kind of said that I took away her sassiness because I think her sassy self is really amazing, but somehow it got lost and I just didn't, I didn't feel the sketch. So I started a second one, which combined the two different dresses that she wore. Like, as you can see in the reference photos, the one where she's, like, singing once in December, once upon a December, somehow like that. I don't quite know the English names for the songs. And the second one is her Romanov dress, and I combine them because, like, I really like both of them, and I just, like, I like the blue in the, like, her dream dress a little bit more and everything. I liked her hair more like that, and so don't even ask how much I struggled with. Like, this is so embarrassing. Like, I always have this really long breaks between digital art, and I just couldn't remember how the heck could I make these layers that won't go outside and like this masking clip things, and I was just like almost giving up. I was so angry, and not just that, but also, like, I don't know, it was hard at the beginning because I was just, like, slowly getting frustrated, and I almost was like, I don't care anymore. I'm just angry, okay? And at the end I figured it out, like, a ton of watching YouTube videos, how the heck they do that, like, how? I just couldn't figure it out, and I was like, I'm almost doing this, why isn't it working? Yeah, of course, I should have, like, locked the layer, so I can, like, guys, I still need to practice a lot. And actually, I didn't want to make her that painterly, but somehow this ended up in an anime manga painterly style, so she, like, has this line art and has a little bit more, like, this anime manga feeling, but at the same time, she's, like, colored in a little bit more painterly, as you can see, and I don't know why this happened, but it happened. I don't think it's that bad, but, you know, I just, like, when I started, I didn't, like, wanted it to be like that, but I have to admit, I like, not just, like, I love to paint cloths. Like, it is so much fun. I don't enjoy it that much on the skin, because I wasn't sure. I was like, okay, she has a little bit, like, darker skin, but at the same time, I didn't want it that dark, but it kind of is orangey, but I didn't really want an orangey color. And I was just, like, struggling so much, and I think at the end she kind of did turn out. I think it's interesting to see her in another style. I think I still need to practice a little bit because, like, you know, she's such a beauty. Like, I don't know if I made her justice because, like, her character is so beautiful and she's so amazing, and I just really, really, like, I had my struggles, but at the same time, after a while, I was just, like, having a blast. I had so much fun. And this drawing from start, like, with the two sketches, with the inking, and also coloring, took me around 3.5 hours, I believe. So, it took me pretty long. Like, I know some people work even harder, and, you know, if I would be a really good digital artist, and if I wasn't like, okay, like, I don't want to ruin this, then maybe I would have worked even longer on it, but to be honest, I just thought it would be enough. And a little, like, I don't know how to say this, like, just so you know, not each of the 6 fan arts will be digital art, some will be mixed media art, and some will be, like, only one medium, probably not, because the line art will more or less, like, the sketch will be more or less digitally, because I have to be honest, I like digital sketching right now, because I can flip the canvas, it looks good on both sides if I do that and correct the mistakes, and I really, really enjoy that thing. And but yeah, for everyone who likes my traditional art, don't worry, there will be a lot of traditional art still coming, mixed media art, and so on. And also in between, I'm trying to squeeze some of the mermaids, because, well, it's May, it's Mermaid, and I will see. I won't participate all, like, that long as usually, like, all of the month, or like half of the month. I don't know, I don't feel it, but I still feel some mermaids in my fingers, so you will see some. And well, I hope you liked this video. If you did, give a thumbs up, give a like, and subscribe for more if you haven't already. Thank you so, so much for watching, and see you then in the next video, hopefully. Bye bye!